Drop the bombs. Bombs away. What's going on, guys? Steph here with another video. And today we got another bomber cockpit. Last week I did a Catalina just because it seemed fun. It was a new request. I just wanted it. B70EL is done. I made a special playlist for it. If you didn't check it out yet, the link to the playlist will be in the description below. It will show all the bomber cockpits I did so far. Which so far, it's only the Catalina 5A, the B70EL, but this time also the B29. This was requested by Devastating FX on YouTube, of course. If you still want to request, you can do it either in this video or the request video. Link to the request video will also be in the description. I won't show my text reads now. Just if you want to see them, watch the request video, because there I show a little bit, talk about them. And so far I test out, this isn't my favorite cockpit. Yes, you got a lot of glass around you, but the visibility is not that great. Even though you have so much glass, you will see it in the video. It's a weird cockpit, honestly. I didn't try the B-17s. B-17s are the same. Yeah, I don't really like the B-25. TBF already had a cockpit. The B-18 though is funny. Also, which I will do if there isn't a request coming, what I will do myself is the helifax. I like the helifax in the cockpit, it's pretty cool. And I just want to fly it out. Alright, but without further ado, let's head into this battle. Alright, so here we are in the first battle, where this is what I meant. You have lots of glass in front of you, but a low visibility, which really sucks. Let's play. Where are the other bombers? Where? Let's go this way. We have too many bombers. Ah, for fuck's sake.
I agree.
This really is hateful as bomber cockpit. This is what I meant. You can look. There is my cursor. I don't know if you can see it because I can't. But I can see the base because of this structure. The glass is more open. It's glass. But I can't see anything else behind it. Yeah, it's still low quality. Normally there's a guy over there, but who cares? Am I flying straight to target? I don't know yet. We are with 3 persons in this cockpit. How many do we have in the plane? There are 2 turrets. And we have 3 in the back, which we can't see. Yeah, that's true. B-29 is the easy plane to make silver. But the BV-238 is easier because it's premium, slow tier, so low repair costs. The repair costs were 1,000, I believe, and destroying one base gives 7 to 8,000 lions, so I think that's easier. Because with B-29 you get around 6,000, but the repair is almost 12,000, so that isn't really easy if you have the repair costs. That's why I'm going for the max repair crew. Let's see, 3 days and 22 hours, it still isn't max, almost is, as I only need the crew, or the elite ace thing, then it's maxed out. Can't wait for that. I don't know what the max repair time was. Not that great, I believe. Stook. No, I take left. I take left. Left comrade. Look, I'm already in target. I'm already in line, finally. Stupid. Stupido. Lel. Stupido. Yeah. Still annoyed that the bomb circle is removed. Because that's the way. That's the way I use the bomb. That's the way. Oh, yeah. Never mind. Alright. Waiting to be on target. Which I also noticed. They nerfed the gunners. Because I'm. My gunners are also maxed, but I don't get a lot of hits lately, which is getting quite annoying. Come on, where's the base? Drop the base. Where is it? I don't see it. Alright, that's annoying. Base, where are you? There you are. On enter this. Alright. Target in sight. We're on target. In range. Open bomb bay doors. Bomb bay doors open. Drop the bombs. Bombs away. I didn't drop it properly because I had to reduce more speed. Fourteen bombs for the airfield. And let's see, how many lines do I get? Shockwave, 5,000. Alright, I can do this in cockpit because I have to turn around massively. How the hell does crew even stay there? A strategic bomber isn't supposed to do that. Alright, turn mate. Time to light it up like Christmas. Which one are for the engines? Those are. Nothing in sight yet. Oh. With luck I can still do something. Or this will be a very boring battle. Am I even target? Yes, I am. I like flying like this a bit more because it gives me an eye on the ground. Literally. Alright, space inside. There you are. Drop the speed. Open up bomb bay doors. Bomb bay doors open. Drop the bombs.
Returning to the base.
Bombs away. Speed up again. Alright, this is gonna light up like Christmas. Alright boys, we're flying back to base.
Returning to the base. Excellent.
Of course not everything is.
We have destroyed the enemy's base. Now
boom.
Victory will come easily.
Mission objective complete. I heard someone at the airfield though. Alright, so that was the mission. I expected a bit more, but
it
doesn't matter anyway. It was kind of a short battle, I think. Not a lot happened. I was just flying here. We are still missing a guy there. He did a good aiming. Alright. We slowly are winning. Slow but steady. Alright, I need a screenshot of this. Alright. Alright, let's see the scores now. Alright, so here we are at the scores. As you can see, if you do it right, B29 is a money maker, but if you don't, you are fucked. Let's see, 0 plane shutdown, of course we had no engagements. 6.49 tons of TNT. Give 16,000 credits. Base destruction 8,000. Activity, nothing. That's my end rewards, and that's my vehicle research. I'm almost there. The new F6F5N. We are 6 of the team. Quite good. Nothing happened in our team. Oh wow, that's boring. I almost destroyed the plane. And that's chat. Alright, so let's go back. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and see you in the next video.